Shit. Spread the word. The natives set snares in the clearing. They must have planned for us to pursue.
Get on the radio, see if you can raise the facility. Last signal we got said they were under attack, then nothing. It was just a few minutes after the natives hit us outside the ruins.
Then they retreated away from the facility. This was a coordinated feint. They're trying to spread us out. Until who fucked this up, these aren't peasants.
Yeah, these are guerrilla tactics. They knew to go straight for the consulates.
We're gonna need counterinsurgency protocols. It'll blow the turntable. Constantine's not gonna like this, but it's better than getting picked off in the dark.
I'm gonna check it out. Be right back.
I copy.
An arrow.
We're under attack!
We're gearing up. I was on the first flight to Siberia to secure the old Soviet installation now. More arriving every minute. Konstantin gave a speech to the new boots, and I stayed in the back to watch.
Just look Mongolian, but I can't read what it says.
Show yourself.
Someone's torn.
Contact! You got it!
Look, Mongolian, but I can't read what it says. Draw it out.
I have learned all I can from the carnage inside the Prophet's tomb. My brothers were slain to the last man sometime.
Thank you.
That's gonna be cold. An arrowhead carved from bone. This looks like Mongol craftsmanship. A sort of passport. Whoever held this spoke with the authority of the Mongol Empire. Byzantine war galley. How the hell did it get down here? It's Mongolian. Through here, I must be close to the lost city. place somehow.
The Maria Adula is trapped. The ice gave way. Her spine snapped in two. No matter. Well, I hope...
Now to find out what's up there. So much wealth with them. This codex details the archery techniques of the foes of the Byzantine Empire.
Done. We'll die here, thanks to Corraldus and the madness of the Order of Trinity.
Byzantine brooch. The enamel work is beautiful. Oh.
The Prophet and his followers have been traveling under cover of night, a crooked trail around the border of the Eastern Empire.
I'm not your enemy. That remains to be seen. You killed those men back there. I killed them to survive. I suspect you did too. How long have they been here?
Days, at most. The invaders took many of my people prisoner. You should leave this place before it's too late.
I can't do that. I came here for something important.
So did they. If I see you again, I'll put an arrow in your throat.
You and I are on the same side. I hope I can prove that to you. What's going on down there? Who live out here, and they appear to have been here for a very long time, living in isolation for decades, maybe even centuries. I notice elements of her dress, small adornments that would not have been out of place in the Byzantine Empire. Could they possibly be descendants of the Prophet's people? How much do they know about the lost city or the divine source? It's clear Trinity will do anything to find out. I'm afraid that whoever they are, they're in grave danger. Let's hope the old proverb about the enemy of my enemy remains true. Do for him now.
All units just got word. Constantin is on his way.
First day in Siberia, and it happens. 2 years in Afghanistan and another in Indonesia, nothing. But one day out here on the ice, and pop, I get a kill. I watched the man's eyes go glassy as he begged me for something. I'm not Russian, I'm no clue. I waited with him and watched.
Down from the prison. We need to get this mess in order before he arrives. Hey, can anyone hear me? God damn it, we gotta get comms back up.
Never seen anything like that. Crazy son of a bitch. Rushing three armed men with an axe?
I don't know how they managed to take one of them alive.
Who the hell are these people?
Initial recon said there was an old village up in these mountains. But they expected farmers. Thought they'd surrender without firing a shot.
Farmers? Shit. These are trained guerrilla fighters. It looks like they drove the Soviets out of here.
Might be a good sign. If they're protecting something hidden in the mountain, then we're in the right place.
So, do you know what it is we're after?
No. It's need to know for the rank and file. But it's gotta be important. They don't usually run ops this big.
Been in the field for less than a year. Nothing's come close to this.
We haven't had an operation this big since the island. But that was a cleanup job. Now, this is something else entirely. You want some advice? Keep your head down. Don't ask too many questions.
Think I heard something. I'll take a look.
Understood.
Where the hell did this come from? What's that?
There's more of them.